Hey, here's the project for today. Six sets of corbels, barn beam corbels. They came out of a 100-year-old barn in Ohio. A customer brought these to us to cut them to hold up some mantles in his new farmhouse he's having built. They are we got one made from oak over here. You see it's loaded with nails, and the rest are a some softwood. I think it's pine or Douglas fir. But they turned out pretty good. I'm gonna show you all the footage of us making them. They're still a little wet on the inside, so they must have been sitting out in the rain for a long time. The customer's putting the clear coat on them. It's really gonna make the grain pop. They're gonna look good after that. We had a couple issues. We had a bandsaw blade break over here. A couple times jumped off track and gave us a couple headaches, but we were able to finish them today. Luckily we had this backup power manic. But y'all enjoy the video. Let me know what you think.